Do 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 do.
Most of the former Garvey Avenue, Ramona Boulevard, and Arroyo Avenue alignment of U.S. 60 was overlaid by Interstate 10. However, the interstate took a more northerly path through the El Monte and Monterey Park areas, leaving a stretch of Garvey Avenue intact. This is the focus of today's video. We will start in El Monte and travel westbound.
Is old 60 and 70. We're going westbound this morning.
Earliest 60. Boy, that light doesn't stay green at all for long. And 67 degrees and foggy in this part of the LA area. Thank you. hotel didn't have hardly any space, but there was just the driveway between the row of buildings. Trailer park and apartments. Looks like it's rained here. that runs all the way to Long Beach. This is where I believe we've curved back towards the interstate. Garvey actually would have curved slightly, and then once we actually get through the curve up here, what was Garvey and old US 60 and 70 are now under the interstate. So that's the end of that segment.
Although I do believe that Interstate 10 completely overlaid the Ramona Boulevard US 60 alignment, it is possible that it was only partially overlaid, and this section here was actually a part of the US highway. However, as Ramona Boulevard diverges away from I-10 at this point, from here on, I have no evidence that this road was here until after the freeway was built. In the next video, we will follow former US 60 from Riverside, eastbound through the Moreno Valley to Beaumont, California.
Please check the video description below for links to several online resources that made this trip possible. Thanks for watching. Y'all come back now.